Oh, tired.
Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to make a baby robot with arms and legs, and we will program it to crawl just like babies crawl on the floor. So I will see if it crawls. Okay, so we'll start. We are using a Lego EV3 Mindstorm kit.
Components. We'll see if it crawled towards the tissue box or running towards the tissue box. So hope you like the baby robot. So see you in another video with a new robot. Take care.